Right, stand by. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Do something, you lazy sod.
Lonely, I fooled the world with my disguise.
And 2, 4, 2, 3.
Closed up my heart so no one could say there were tears in my eyes.
Flip the turret over that.
You can understand me even when I'm crazy. You can understand me when I go astray. You can understand me, all my flights and fancies, and the secret dreams I whisper to you. You believe it.
Well, there's this group called Mike Stuart Span, I think that's what they're called. They rang me up one day and they said, "We have the most fantastic, sensational two-bit act you've ever seen. You cannot possibly do a television program without them." Well, that's what they all say. They're all crooks, they're all shifty, they're all sort of mean and silly, most of them, pop managers. However, they ring up and there, some of them are nice, they take them out for lunch. It's all a sort of fix, really. This particular record is like most of the other rubbish that's turned out by the pop world. It's ordinary, dull and silly and very predictable.
And so, after the show, how are things?
A bit daft, really, at the moment.